Today's date is July 6th, 2024, and we are in Disney Springs. Still has some of that 4th of July stuff up. There's a banner right there. Thankfully, the sun is back behind some clouds, so it's not beaming down on us right now. Still pretty humid. And there's the sun. Also, just for curiosity, I know some people wonder about crowds. Right now, it's about 12 o'clock, midday, and, you know, it's not like it's that crowded, but it's also not, like, really thin either. Thank you. interesting seeing the different entrances to the park or Disney Springs, because I was here about a year ago and with my friend Jay, and we came in from somewhere over here, which seems to be a little more crowded actually. Decoration right there. Independence Day banner. Thank you. might gotta go this way probably. I might go. Is that a new store? Days of Christmas? Huh. Oh, their cars are covered up.
If I were you, I would check it. I would call.
It's a little dark though with the crayon covered up. That lava lounge, like the hall or the area, is really cool. It looks like, oh, it looks really real actually. Where's the volcano to erupt? Maybe it's off right now. there's some more 4th of July banners here next to this Archimedes spiral thing. Oh, the steering wheel's gone.
Thank you.
This is the closest I've ever gotten to one of their gondola system. I don't know what they call them, gondola or sky bucket kind of things.
Have a great day. Take it away, Hayden. Have a great day. Be seeing you.